What is the meaning of the word plethysmograph? As a noun, a measuring instrument for measuring changes in volume of a part or organ or whole body, usually resulting from fluctuations in the amount of blood it contains. Plethysmograph is spelled P-L-E-T-H-Y-S-M-O-G-R-A-P-H. Plethysmograph.